seconds, the top driver to the car door in first place with a 25 lap 5:10.6 race, followed by Chris Morrow in second place with a 24 lap 5:07.1, followed by Brian Hunt in third place with a 22 lap 5:04.6. After 1:30 seconds, the top driver to the car door in first place with a 25 lap 5:10.6, followed by Chris Morrow in second place with a 25 lap 5:04.6, followed by Brian Hook in third place with a 22 lap 5:03.18. After 2:15, the top driver to the car door in first place with a 24 lap 5:11.18, followed by Brian Hooker in second place with a 22 lap 5:09.8, followed by Chris Mallory in third place with a 22 lap 5:01.5.
Gotta make up 7 seconds.
7 seconds?
Yeah.
2 minutes left. After 3 minutes, the top driver to the car door in first place with a 24 lap 5:10.4, followed by Chris Mallory in second place with a 23 lap 5:09.4, followed by Brian Hooker in third place with a 22 lap 5:01.1. The top driver to the car door in first place with a 24 lap 5:08.8, followed by Chris Mallory in second place with a 23 lap 5:07.5, followed by Brian in third place with a 23 lap 5:11.1. 1 minute left. After 4:32, the top driver to the car door in first place with a 24 lap 5:07.8, followed by Chris Mallory in second place with a 23 lap 5:05.7, followed by Brian Hooker in third place with a 22 lap 5:01.9.
All right, great run. All in, all done. Please continue your transplant this morning. Call to Marshall, please.
We're
running WGTR to you?
We are kind of winning other contests. We're just eight laps. We're letting everybody else.
For the program, we do.